Hello everyone. Today in this video, we are going to learn prescribing words, means adjectives. So children, in this video, we will learn describing words or adjective. What are describing words? Let's learn. Definition of describing words is, a describing word describes a noun or a pronoun. Means, a describing words tells what kind or type a noun or pronoun is. For example, green ball. What kind of ball is? It is green. So the word describing ball is green. That means green is a describing word or an adjective here. Smart boy. What is the speciality of boy? That he is a smart one. So the word describing a boy is smart. So the word smart is an adjective here. Beautiful girl. Same thing. The girl is beautiful means the word beautiful is describing a girl. So the beautiful word is an adjective or a describing word here. Long road. The road is long. So the word long is describing a road. That means the word long is a describing word or an adjective here. Tall tree. What kind of tree is this? It is a tall tree. Means the word tall, T-A-L-L, tall is describing the tree here. So this is a describing word or an adjective. Let's see some more examples of describing words. Good fruit, angry man, busy bee, clean room, dark night, famous leader, happy child, handsome man, hungry dog, kind king, lazy lady, and poor beggar are some of the examples given here. Here, good, angry, busy, clean, dark, famous, happy, handsome, hungry, kind, lazy, and poor are describing the nouns. So these are describing words or adjectives here. Let's discuss first example, green ball. So what kind of ball is this? Green. So the word green is describing the ball. So green is describing word here. Smart boy. The boy is smart. So the word smart is describing a boy's quality. So the smart word is a describing word here or an adjective. Now comes beautiful girl. The girl is beautiful. What kind of girl is this? This is a beautiful girl. So the word beautiful is describing a girl. So this is an adjective or describing word here. Long road. So the word long, L-O-N-G, long is describing the road. So here L-O-N-G, long is describing word or an adjective. Tall tree. So the tree is tall. So word T-A-L-L, tall is describing the tree. So tall is describing word or an adjective here. Good fruit. The fruit is good. So good is describing a fruit. That's why the word good is a describing word or an adjective here. Angry man. Man is angry. So the word angry is describing the man. So man is angry and angry word is a describing word or an adjective here. Busy bee. The bee is very busy today. She is painting something. So the word B-U-S-Y, busy, is an adjective which is describing the bee today. So B-U-S-Y, busy, and is an adjective or a describing word. Clean room. Room is clean. So the word clean, clean, is describing the room's quality. So this word clean is an adjective or describing word here.
Dark night. The night is very dark today. So the word dark is describing the night's quality. That is why the dark is an adjective here. Famous leader. What kind of leader is this? This is a famous leader. So the word famous, famous, s is an adjective here. Happy child. The child is very happy today. So the word happy, happy, is describing the child's quality today. So that is why happy word is an adjective here. Handsome man. Man is very handsome. So the word handsome, handsome, is an adjective or describing word. Lazy boy. The boy is very lazy. He is not doing anything. He is laying down on the sofa. So the word lazy, lazy, is an adjective or a describing word, which is describing the boy's quality. Hungry dog. The dog is very hungry today. He wants something to eat. That is why the hungry word is describing dog's mood today. That is why hungry, hungry, is an adjective. Kind king. The king shown here is very kind in nature. That is why the word kind, kind, is describing the king's quality. So the word kind is an adjective or a describing word. Poor beggar. The beggar is very poor. He is asking or begging for his hunger. That is why the word poor, poor, is a describing word or an adjective, because it is describing the beggar's quality.
One flower. The word one, one, is describing the flower's quantity. That is why the one word is an adjective or a describing word. Enough milk. Enough, enough. Enough milk. The enough word is describing the quantity of the milk. So the word enough is a describing word or an adjective. Several kites. There are several kites flying in the sky. The word several is describing the kite's quantity. That is why word several is an adjective or a describing word.
So children, in this video, I have used 20 adjective or describing words, which are green, smart, beautiful, long, tall, good, angry, busy, clean, dark, famous, happy, handsome, hungry, kind, lazy, poor, one, enough, and several. Children, these 20 describing words are of basic level or elementary level. The higher level describing words or kinds or types of adjectives you will learn in your higher classes. So let's do some exercises based on describing words or adjectives discussed in this video. So children, here are some words given. Out of these words, you have to circle describing words. Some words are describing words here and some are not. So find out the describing words and circle them. New, book, long, pencil, chair, smart, old, box, young, dog, pretty, honest, neat, black, bucket, flag, naughty, big, red, and tree. Out of these, you have to pick out the describing words and encircle them. So I hope you like the video. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.